Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to view your Facebook location history. If you have Facebook location history tracking enabled on your mobile device, the application will collect information associated with your movements. This can be helpful for finding nearby Wi-Fi hotspots you can connect to, looking at where you went on a specific day, and more. In this video, I'll show you how to view your Facebook location history on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or on the Facebook.com website. If you're not comfortable with Facebook having this information, I'll link to my videos about how to turn off Facebook location tracking and how to clear your Facebook location history information in the video description. First, let's look at how to view your Facebook location history on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap Menu on your Facebook home screen to open the menu screen. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen, tap to expand Settings and Privacy, and then tap Settings in this list of options. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the Privacy section and then tap Location. The Location Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Tap View Your Location History. If you're using an Android device, you may have to tap Location History and then View Location History. The Location History View screen is displayed. The various locations Facebook identified you as being on that date will be shown on the lower part of the screen. Tap any of these locations to see the geographic location associated with that item in the map on the top part of the screen. And finally, you can tap the date field to see a calendar where you can choose to see your location history for a specific date. Now let's walk through the steps to view your Facebook location history on the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Navigate to Facebook.com in your web browser and then click the drop-down arrow at the top of the screen to open a menu. Click Settings and Privacy in the menu. The Settings and Privacy menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Settings in the menu. The Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Click Location in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Location Settings window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click View Location History. The Location History View screen is displayed. Click the date field to see a calendar where you can choose to see your location history for a specific date. Clicking a particular item on the left side of the screen will zoom you in to the geographic location of that item on the right side of the screen. Let me know what your favorite social media app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.